Okay, what's our destination?
Skid's agent is still lost somewhere on Eridia. Infiltrating this facility will require advanced equipment. We should visit Wilgar to acquire it. Wait, is that Skid McMarks up ahead?
Oh, someone help me! Oh man, am I happy you two dudes showed. I've been out here all night.
I can't believe it, Skid McMarks. I have seen every one of your races. You pulled off a triple Nova spin at Mach 2 at last year's Kerwin Cup.
It's always good to meet a fan, little dude.
I am Clank. This is Ratchet. Your uncle received your infobot and asked us to assist you.
Oh, I was wondering if you got that. My agent and I have been running from those blog all night. Only we ended up getting separated in the chaos, and I took a gnarly fall getting out of the Skid McMarks sport shack. Hey, think you dudes could clear out the sand shark so I can get to my ship? Give me my hoverboard if you do.
Whoa, a real McMarks 4000? Consider it done.
Watch out for those sand... Wait! Come back! There's still some sand sharks out here! You got skill, little dude! Watch out for those sand sharks, bro!
Up there on the plateau. Think you can take care of them?
Enemy down! That must be Skid's ship!
There are a few more on the plateau, little furry dude!
I believe there are a few sand sharks left.
Looks like there are a few sand sharks up there on the plateau. Think you can take care of them?
Oh.
Watch out for those sand sharks, girl. You got skill, little dude.
Enemy down. Ship.
Pretty awesome. Thanks for your help. Here's your hoverboard.
Oh, and it's autographed. To Ratchet and Clank, the chillest dudes I've ever hung out with on a hostile alien planet. Cool.
Will you be able to get home on your own?
I'll be okay, though I don't think I'll be able to compete in the Blackwater City hoverboard competition. Kind of a bummer, dude. Hey, have either of you little dudes seen my agent? I feel kind of bad leaving him out here. He doesn't do well with nature. Oh, dude, I hope this isn't a career-ending injury.
Search the area for Skid's agent. He may need our assistance.
That vendor might have some new weapons.
Attention, future consumer. While the Skid McMark Sports Shack appreciates your enthusiasm, you are now trespassing in a restricted area. Please vacate the construction site.
Reinforcements! last of them.
That was impressive.
Attention, future consumer. We thank you for your interest in the Skid McMarks Sports Shack. However, your refusal to leave has forced us to activate the Constructobots. Have a nice day. Intrusion detected in Sector 4. Dispatching Constructobots. Consumer, the finest selection of hoverboards, grab bikes, and gyrocycles will not be in stock until next fall. The only thing waiting for you here is death.
Hey, Skid McMarks here, and as you know, I'm a naturally talented hoverboard. You know what else is natural about me? Find out by visiting our herbal supplements department. You'll thank me later, man. No, seriously, you will.
And no one gets hurt.
Yeah, I'm telling you, I don't know where he is. You know celebrities these days. They do whatever they want. We can work this out, can't we?
Oh, we'll work it out by feeding you to the sand sharks. Help! These brutes are trying to kill me!
The law backs! Enemy down!
I got him! There's more of them!
Hey, get them off my back and I'll make you famous!
Now that's impressive! Have either of you thought about a career in professional sports?
Good work, kid. I think that's all of them.
Hey, you must be the two heroes who saved my client, huh? Don't tell me. Socket and Clank.
Ratchet and Clank.
Right, right. Beautiful. Sprocket and Plank. I like the sound of it. Real marketing potential. I could sell that. Listen, my client and I got separated in our somewhat hasty trek back to the ship. I'd go meet up with him, but this place is crawling with sand sharks. Think you can help me out?
You have nothing to fear, sir. The sand sharks have been dealt with.
Beautiful. Beautiful. You two have heart. I could sell that.
We are always happy to assist.
We really appreciate you helping us out.
So where are you off to now?
A hospital, I guess. Gotta get this leg checked out.
A hospital? Skid, come on. You've been through worse. What are we gonna do about your sponsors?
I'm beginning to think you don't, like, care about me or whatever.
Fine. What about you, Wrenchy?
Ratchet.
Exactly. You want to be a hoverboard star? This infobot will give you all the details. Just tell him Don Wonderstar sent you.
It's that time again. The annual Blackwater City Hoverboard Competition on Planet Rogar. Are you a young thrill seeker looking to show off your hoverboard skills? Then blast on over to Rilgar and experience the pulse-pounding thrill of doing Mach 3 on a rocket-powered piece of plastic. How exciting is the race? Just listen to some of our previous champions.
I never miss the Blackwater City Hoverboard Competition, except for next year's. I probably won't make that one.
I can't feel my toes. Is that normal?
We're offering cash prizes and holo cards to the winners. So head to Planet Rilgar and take a shot at the most extreme sporting event in the galaxy. And try not to die.
Wow, we just saved a celebrity. I want to check out that hoverboard competition.
Ratchet, we should explore the rest of the sports shack. We should explore Skid's Sports Shack again. There may be something useful there. Sensors are picking up a strange energy signature near the swing shot targets. I believe it may be a gadget from Trek Industries.
All right, let's have a look around.
Too cold to be cool. Hey, buy stuff and look cool, but unless you sound cool, you won't be cool. So check out our class schedule and sign up for the cool seminar, where you'll learn to look, sound, and even smell cool, like me. You ready to catch some waves? Daw, tubular. Dude, I got a deal for you. Just head over to the pro service department and say the secret phrase, whoa, dude, and get 5% off your next purchase. Whoa, dude.
Clank found a portable hydro displacer. Designed by Dr. Nefarious, this ingenious device promised to move water from one place to the other. Just a push of a button, the duo could now fill an entire swimming pool. Originally designed to unclog Valkyrie toilets, Ratchet would find the hydro displacer invaluable in navigating the sewers of the galaxy.
We should head back to the ship.
No!
sound cool, you won't be cool. So check out our class schedule and sign up for cool seminar, where you'll learn to look, sound, and even smell cool, like me.
Ratchet could not breathe underwater.
That's one of our best sellers.
Don't forget, let Mr. Zerg